It was Faculty Staff Appreciation Night and Club Sports Night at the Roof when the Terriers took on the Holy Cross Crusaders. The Terriers jumped out to an 11-5 start, hitting their first four buckets, two of them coming from Tyler Scanlon. Max Mahoney also got into the action for the Terriers, finishing with 7 points in the first half as BU built an 8-point lead. Jehiva Floyd is always the center of attention for Holy Cross as he filled the stat sheet with his offense and his shot blocking. The Crusaders were able to close the gap. BU led it 30-26 at halftime. In the second half, it was more of Mahoney, who finished with 19 points, including this second chance dunk.
Oh, great move by Villarino. Mahoney with the follow slam.
Andrew Petcash came off the bench and hit three from beyond the arc as the Terriers led by as many as 18 points in the second half. BU locked down defensively, keeping Holy Cross to just 37% from the field. The Terriers would go on to win it 68-54. Tyler Scanlon won the Turnpike Trophy MVP honors, finishing with his first double-double of the season, 17 points to go along with 10 rebounds. Javonte McCoy was the other Terrier in double figures, as he had 14. BU also won the battle on the glass, 42-18. BU improves to 10-12 overall and 3-6 in conference play. The Terriers will now hit the road this Saturday to avenge an earlier loss to the Colgate Raiders. That game can be heard live from Cotterill Court on Saturday with the pregame show starting at 12:45 p.m. Eastern on the Terrier Sports Radio Network.
I thought today, you know, we had a little pep in our step. I thought we did a pretty good job. Our energy was very good. I thought we covered each other up pretty good, and, you know, hence we finally got a win.
We had a great crowd tonight. This game was really important. We needed to get back on track. Holy Cross is a big rivalry for us. They're in state, but most importantly, it was just about getting back on track.